Chubb Building is the right place for our business because it has enabled growth and provided a good environment for our creative people.
The Chubb Building is the right location for our business, for its location and its flexibility.
The facilities, they are fantastic. It's very much a community feeling being in the Chubb Buildings.
Hi, I'm David Prince. We are the managing agents for the Chubb Buildings and Midlands Industrial Association's chain of properties. And the Chubb Building being our flagship here in Wolverhampton. This was a Chubb lock factory. People made locks in here from about 1883. And we've created this wonderful working environment, keeping some of the original features, exposed beams, wooden floorboards, and where the old lifting tackle was to take up the safes that the Chubb company used to make, we've now replaced with lifts. It's very different from any other accommodation available in Wolverhampton. These have got high ceilings, and people say that what you see on the outside, of course, is entirely different from what you get on the inside, and that makes it so attractive. The way the building has been sympathetically designed to encompass all the old features with modern facilities attracts all the creative industries. They need a building that presents a good image to their company, gives the company a little bit of gravitas when they're starting.
My name is Rob Hampton. I'm chairman of the Connect Group based here in the Chubb Building in Wolverhampton. We employ over 130 professionals across advertising, marketing, public relations and digital. We have some world-class digital offerings from this business. Business started here in 1993 with one unit and one employee. We grew substantially, I think mainly due to the flexible business terms, because it gave us the confidence to take on additional space, take on more people and grow the business that way. We find our clients always think that the building is quite aesthetic to our business. Staff like it too because it is kind of quirky in certain areas. It has a personality. We also use the facilities here in the Chubb Building. There is a good cafe downstairs which our staff and our clients use. There is the cinema and the gallery here which we use for exhibitions. There's quite a good social scene here too. So it all adds up to a good working environment. I think there is a good mix here of small office space where you need it and open space where you need that too.
As we all know, location, location, location is the key. We're right on the ring road here to all the motorway networks north and south. You can walk across the road, take the 720 from Wolverhampton mainline to London and be in Euston before London people have got into their offices.
I'm David Howells, I'm the Managing Director of Olympian Security Services. We're a national provider of security services, particularly man guarding to hospitals, retail, department stores and corporate sectors. We have a number of recruits every week coming here for their training as far away as Scotland and Portsmouth, so it's ideal that we're next to the train station. Logistically, this is perfect for us because it's right in the heart of the city centre. One thing that we've always liked about the building, when we've brought clients here, they're always interested in the character. It's always a talking point and it sets us on the course to then carry on to the more important stuff. When we started the business, of course, we didn't want to sign a long-term lease. This building was on license. It suited us well. And in fact, all of the other units that we'd had a look at depended on a long-term lease, minimum 3 to 5 years. Whereas here, the monthly license was fantastic for us. It's always very clean, always very tidy. And, you know, we have no problems in that regard whatsoever. We always get good support from the caretaker in particular.
Of course, the building is also well serviced with tenants' own private parking that is controlled by a special access system that nobody else can get in unless you're a tenant. It is well provided with four public car parks around it.
My name's Jessica Grosvenor and I'm from Midlands Apprenticeships. We help young people aged 16 to 23 get into the world of work. One of our main priorities was that staff feel safe, especially if they're lone working, as we can work quite late into the evening. We have all locked doors, caretaking staff stay onto the premises quite late. The vibe of the building really suits our business. It's young, it's trendy. We chose to have our office at Chubb as it's an easy monthly agreement. We're a growing company, so it's nice to have the peace of mind we can expand. They're really flexible, easygoing, and it's fantastic if you're starting off a new business.
The form of tenancy that we offer is a simple one-page document that really doesn't require any legal input. We've taken the risk away from renting property from the tenant and put it back to the landlord. If for any reason you're not happy with what happens in the building or it doesn't suit you, you only have to give 1 month's notice and then you can quit if you wish. You can view today, you can sign up today, you can be in today. But similarly, we do offer, if people require it, a full-blown lease. So we have a range of suites available in the building, from 1 2-man offices of 150 square foot, and they go up in various sizes to a unit like this of 2,200 square feet, which can accommodate 20 to 30 people. To find out more, call us at MIA on 0121 233 2232.